All right now. You know, Daddy, you know what I'm saying? Still, you know what I'm saying? Feeling good, you know what I'm saying? So, let's be the air, you know what I'm saying? Let's be the breath of life that Adam and Eve ate from the devil. But we gonna be truth. We gonna be salt. We gonna be love. We gonna be sun. We gonna shine. We gonna be bright. You know what I'm saying? We ain't gonna judge and accuse, not even the devil, not even our enemies. We gonna love them like we said. We gonna pray for them. You know what I'm saying? And hope they change. But if they don't, they gonna get their life back when they born again. After they die the second death, which don't hurt, you know what I'm saying? And then you just pass into this life with your kids. If you single, by yourself, or if you married with your wife. But you might not be a dad. You might be your son. Wake up in a dream that you was your son, and your son wake up saying, "Daddy," because he misses daddy. You know what I'm saying? Oh, man, shit, daddy, shit. Woo, shit, man. Oh, this is son. This is just somebody's son that missed their daddy, man. Shit. Oh, man, shit. You know what I'm saying? This is son missing daddy. You know what I'm saying? Oh, Lizzie, I hope you got something good for me. You know what I'm saying? Because all these lies that people tell, you know what I'm saying? And then she got Capricorn, a toxic ex family, found out the truth about these lies, walked away from them, you know what I'm saying? About these lies they told, and walked away from them. You know what I'm saying? What you mean, do they walked away from their lies? Adam, this Lizzie, you know what I'm saying? Listen, this Lizzie, you know what I'm saying? All right, Lizzie, I'ma listen, you know what I'm saying? And then Lizzie, you know, Lizzie rhyme with listen. Damn, I'm telling you, this shit falling in place now. We becoming salt, you know what I'm saying? We becoming love, we the aura. We our spirit, you know what I'm saying? You can't, you know, talk about spirit without talking about the brightness of and the taste of, you know what I'm saying?
So we're gonna do the zodiac sign Capricorn. This could be you who went through this. This could be someone that you're attached to, someone that you have detached from. It could be someone who wants to come towards you, different people that they're attached to, different people that they have detached from. This is masculine and feminine energy, past, present, or near future. So you have to take what resonates and leave what doesn't.
All right.
What do you have for
Come on now. Drifting on a memory, you know what I'm saying? Ain't no place I'd rather be than with you, you know what I'm saying?
See what we have for Capricorn. You know what I'm saying?
Loving you, you know what I'm saying? Well, well. Well,
so you have family moments.
Come on now. All we need is a little light from the candle, and we gonna see it for ourselves. I'ma see to you. You gonna see
somebody? Somebody is definitely feeling stuck or trapped. This could be a family.
Here alone.
Jesus here. Could be somebody that was trying to set something up, or they set something up to try to steal something and they got stuck. Could be someone in your family. This could be another family. Mature man is here. This could be someone that is in this mature man's family.
Oh, come on. It's for the love of you. You hear that, daddy say, all that he giving is for the love of you. You know what I'm saying? Lonely as a real sun.
Nursing students have a saying, the struggle is real. Only another nursing student could even begin to understand how difficult.
You know what I'm saying, girl? Shit, we ain't trying to hear you talking about that. Shit.
Wow.
Smoother than a gentle
breeze. So you have main female poverty and adjudication is here. Somebody is under judgment. This could be an entire family that are stuck. They could be stuck in some type of situation. These are people that were being very sneaky.
There's a lot of families, you know what I'm saying? It's a lot of
families. They're under judgment. Like, they could be experiencing some type of hardship or financial lack. This could be whoever this main female is. Wherever this person is. Their family.
Yeah.
Poverty is here.
Man.
And this is this person's judgment.
In and out of misery.
Like, somebody could have lost a lot of people, and they're stuck in some type of situation.
Living.
For something that they were trying to steal.
Love.
Privileged lady is here. Somebody could have been plotting and planning to steal something from you, and they're under judgment. This could have been a family. And then toil and labor is here. Yeah, something that you were working on, or something that you work, something that you do at work, something like that.
Yeah, God, crazy girl, God, crazy.
You're someone that's a very hard worker.
That's what we do. That's all we do. We love. Loving is what we do.
So somebody wants to work with you. They want to
to
be someone who wants to court you. They want to be in a relationship with you.
Oh shoot. Yeah, and I'm all for that, you know.
And somebody's under judgment because they did something in a sneaky, deceptive way.
Yeah.
To try to have someone trapped. And
I'm
this was an entire
for
family.
Praying for them, man.
First, and I hope don't know how this family knew different people in the community.
I hope they put my name in their forehead.
And it's like they're all under judgment.
And if they put my name in their forehead,
you were supposed to work
with
someone.
And them hot coals won't be there no more.
Courthouse is here. Justice is coming in. Justice is being served.
Yeah.
While these people are under judgment.
Yeah.
House is here.
Time gonna tell now. Cause it seems.
And sudden wealth.
Like I've done everything that I can do and I'm finished, man. Shit. I said I'm finished when
so
finished the ball.
Literally, justice is coming in for you in a situation that could have been going on behind the scenes, unbeknownst to you.
Yeah.
With the house and sudden wealth being here.
Yeah.
You could be someone that's getting ready to get a house or something like that.
Yeah.
You could have sudden wealth coming in.
I hope so, because my grandsons need it.
And it's because you were, you know, in this energy
living,
where you work very hard. You're someone that's
all y'all.
Or whatever
love,
it is that you have been working
not
on,
for
it's bringing
your love,
you sudden
but to
wealth.
Give you love.
And somebody thought they were going to be able to take something from you or steal something from you or have you stuck. Changes.
Give you love.
Yeah, you're definitely in this energy where you chose change. Like something is, like you're packing up and leaving something. Or you changed. You could have went through a whole transformation. You could have worked on yourself a lot.
Oh, yeah.
Whatever you give your time to the most,
love,
that's what's going to manifest.
Love, man.
So if these people were behind the scenes trying to figure out how could they have you trapped or have you stuck, do stuff in sneaky, deceptive ways, they're going to watch you manifest. That's it.
You know, Lizzie. I think about it, boy, and God, man, God, he's something else, you know what I'm saying? He go in himself, you know what I'm saying? To change himself, you know what I'm saying? I know if I say something negative about somebody else, then I'm gonna put hot coals up on my head, you know what I'm saying? If I judge and accuse. So I don't do that, you know what I'm saying? Daddy do, and do, missed, and Mr. Love, you know what I'm saying? That's my name, you know what I'm saying? That's Daddy's real name, God is love. And then I told you, I'm gonna write up on you my new name, you know what I'm saying? And that's love, you know what I'm saying? Picks love. That's the chest of God. That's the heart of God. That's where God keep all his shit. That's his treasure. His jewels that he came back for. You know what I'm saying? You all, you know what I'm saying? Man, all I want to do is get next to you with my words. Not me, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to have no barricade. Get shot like JFK, John F. Kennedy. Shit, come on now. Or John F. Killer me, you know what I'm saying? Come on now. Don't do that to me, you know what I'm saying? Because I really don't need no thank yous. Nothing but when you go to church for real and the devil is not sitting on the throne and you can apologize for Adam and Eve, for judging Adam and Eve, you know what I'm saying? If you can apologize for judging Adam and Eve, judging Abraham, Isaac, and Jacob, Moses' son, who judged Moses. If you can correct all that judging and accusing y'all did, you can come in here. This salt, this the brightness of the sun. This the aura. Your aura. You know what I'm saying?
Aura.
Our aura, like Daddy say. You know what I'm saying? Boy, it's right on time. Right on time. We, like, tomorrow, you right there. You know what I'm saying? I'm talking a special. You know what I'm saying? Right there. You right there. You right there. I know you. Shit. And you gonna be there. I ain't gonna tell you your name. Because I don't want you to be scared. I don't want you to think that God gonna not give you something. You know that scripture that say, you know, do not think. You know, do not think that God gonna, you know, give you something. You know what I'm saying? That scripture, you supposed to be thinking of. That scripture means do not think it. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Do not think it. Do not doubt. You know what I'm saying? God. You know what I'm saying? Don't doubt. Don't think it mean don't doubt. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Later on, you know what I'm saying? Oh, man. Oh, man. I ran out of juice.
Boy, Daddy crazy. Daddy be tripping when he recalls.
As you were working hard on yourself, you're going to see yourself prosper. Because you were minding your business and focusing on yourself. That's how you were able to make this change. That's why justice is coming in for you. And these are people that are under judgment? Wow. Great fortune is here.
Lord,
yeah.
Be.
It's like you're someone that has great fortune.
Mercy, mercy, mercy me. Oh, Lord. Lord.
And they're concerned.
You know what I'm saying? Where you at? Shit, I'm right here.
So these are people that thought they were going to take something or steal something or have someone trapped.
Air, breathe.
This is
keep speaking.
Unexpected income for unexpected income. Somebody thought they were going to gain some type of unexpected income. These people could be concerned that you have unexpected income coming your way.
Yeah.
And great fortune, sudden wealth.
Yeah.
Change
they
is coming
too.
To you because you had
they
to work hard for whatever it is that you're
everybody
working on.
Everybody going to get
yeah,
what
you're
I
someone that's very mature.
Shit, you know I'm working on
these
six,
are people that could have been attached to this mature man. And this is the person that wants to come and partner up
dollars.
With you.
You know what I'm saying?
$666 trillion. In occupation. Yeah, they want to work
on
with
top
you.
Of that wealthy
they see
man
you as their,
that she
the
was
privileged
saying,
lady.
You know
this person is the wealthy man.
Yeah.
And they want to
and
work with you.
$22 zillion a week. You know what I'm saying? Gonna come to you from God. Oh, we work
also
now
paid
is
someone unexpected income, mature
charity,
woman. Charity. Paid someone to do something.
Love of what we like to do. If we
want
to work in a convenience store,
this was a setup.
We do that. If we want to rap, we do
marriage
that too.
Is here.
We do what we all want to do.
And an official person.
And just think of
yeah,
you
somebody
being
wants
a rapper
to work with you. This person look at you as an official person.
Store.
They want to be in a
you
commitment with you.
That's cool. Then people come in and say, man, I watched that last video, man. You
and they're coming toward you to work
you know
with
what
you.
I'm saying? So, you know, but you don't see that. You don't see McDonald's having
so I just had
a Kanye West working in
Garden,
you know what I'm saying? Oh, no, you ain't going
to
see that. You know
Kanye
West too good to work at McDonald's.
That was to
you know what
all
I'm saying?
All I can say is,
like
wow.
That, you know what I'm saying? Like Ruffalo Dollar, he's too good to work for. Even though he lied and all that, and he's supposed to be preaching, he gonna still try to preach, married as he is, and don't understand that he fucked up 2,020 years ago. Married was before the resurrection. Ain't no marriage, nor giving in to marriage, nor can you die,
or
can you die, because you
towards their journey, towards their cause, and you don't get married, for them.
Nor are you giving in to marriage. You know what I'm saying? Come on now. Come on now,
family. Yeah, Knight of Wands is here.
Come on, family. This is it. Come on, family. This is it.
Wow.
Oh, man. Married. After the resurrection.
Knight of Wands and Queen of Wands
oh,
is here.
Oh, man. Still communion. Baptism. Oh, man. Religion.
Wow.
Oh, man. That's why I got Legion. American Legion.
So this could be good. Someone that, whoever this person is, Knight of Wands and Queen of Wands, then the devil. Somebody could have tried to play some type of spell work over you to get
they
you
did,
to,
girl,
you know,
they did.
Be obsessed with them.
Yeah. Girl, I don't know
this
why
this person
they
thought that they were
going like
to be able
that.
To come in and have sex with you. Knight of Wands is
yeah.
here.
Yeah.
And they did yeah. this in a sneaky, deceptive way.
Yeah.
They did something too quick.
And knew everybody
here,
that I had
way
left.
Down
you know what I'm saying?
With whatever
friends
decision
with everybody that
they made.
That
two
I
wands,
knew.
Three of wands.
You know what I'm saying? And I ain't know she
wow.
knew everybody I knew. You know
they
what
did
saying?
Something
damn.
Too quick.
Watching
four swords in the reverse.
Watching your
they didn't want something
girl.
To be, you know,
your
they didn't want something
just
to be laid to rest.
You know what I'm saying? When
something
you,
ended and they didn't
know,
want it to end.
Doubt.
So somebody no, got behind the scenes and they thought that, you know,
way
this hidden addiction,
when,
this bad habit, or this obsession with whatever they were trying to do
just a
to get you to be attracted
down,
to
Adam.
Them. To have
that
sex
ain't the
with
number
them
you was when work. You came the last time. You know what I'm saying?
Did not
made
work.
Us, you know what I'm saying? It was
yeah,
nothing.
This is a cycle that hadn't
no
closed.
Time,
the world is here
the
and
father,
then four wands is here.
Adam was just air, you know what I'm saying, when we met him.
This is somebody that could have knew that you hadn't
saying,
completed the cycle out and you would
become
like,
you
and someone
saying,
four wands.
Yeah.
The four wands
Adam,
and then you have the four
God.
On the four-ship card.
He
this could literally
life.
Be your twin.
It Adam God.
And somebody thought if they play some type of
life
sex
now.
Magic
you
over
you
or lust,
up in the morning
lustful
with
energy.
On his mind.
You, they
all
would,
the time,
you would be under a spell, and it did not work. This person is under the spell that they tried to place over you.
Yeah,
I'm so done. Harmon
yeah.
is here,
stuck in their own shit. You know,
somebody could have tried to do this to your twin as well. Queen of Wands,
yeah.
Knight of Wands,
yeah,
devil.
I'm pretty sure
and
they
they're way down in burden because they hadn't placed it over their self.
The
and this is someone
shit.
That does not want anything to do with them. So it's like they're receiving judgment. They're under judgment and receiving karma. But the
yeah.
plan was to have this person obsessed over them, addicted to them.
Yeah.
Through, you know, sex magic or something, like bind it to them through lust.
Yeah.
Because they didn't want something to end.
Yeah.
This person could have ghosted you and they were going through this. They didn't know someone was, you know, in a sneaky, deceptive way trying to keep them stuck. And they had a whole bunch of people, like their family, helping them.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Wow. Yeah, yeah, to create some type of illusion. Seven of Cups is here. They ghosted you because they were confused.
Yeah, I got you,
they were
you,
in some
Liz.
Type of illusion and a confusion.
I got you, Lizzie. Shit, I ain't worried about it. I forgive
them. Yeah, the magician
shit.
Is here. They
whoever
were tricked.
They with, that's
who
they was for.
Involved.
That's they, man, that's they... husband, that's their wife, that's their family.
Well.
Shit, if they wasn't
Father
mine, they didn't know me. Shit, they didn't know God. Shit, shit, I'm new now. Shit,
High
I'm brand
is
new.
Here and justice
shit,
is here.
I still love my kids now.
So it was
family
hidden
now.
That justice
shit.
Would be served.
I'm rich. Shit, all y'all love me. Everybody
somebody
love,
did not know
love God.
People did not know that
love me,
was
love
out.
Me, man. Shit, I love them. Shit. Because I can't love
yeah,
myself without loving y'all. Shit, I'm all y'all. I'm the salt. All the salt. You know what I'm saying? All the sun. Shit. Damn, daddy, shit. You crazy.
So somebody have been
I'm
getting
crazy,
some type of
right?
knowledge that
shit,
has given
man,
this person
crazy,
strength.
Man, shit.
It has
why
given this person some type of realization. Like they're
shit
seeing
already,
something
Adam.
Now. Seeing movie things for what it is.
To
be seeing these people
coming
for who they
house.
Truly are.
That was all movies, man. That was all moving, man. People that showed up at my house.
Yeah, or this person, they could be in their high priestess.
Drinking beer with your enemy.
And this was hidden.
Shit, man.
Like, they possibly
the
did not know that that person was a high
yeah,
priestess.
That's the movie, nigga. And
this
everybody
person is someone that's spiritually gifted. They, you know, they
good,
know hidden
man.
Knowledge. And they were trying to confuse
yeah.
this person. Seven
good.
Of Cups.
I can't wait to watch it with you, Craig, and watch you at that point.
The Chariot is here.
Nigga, see it. No, I don't want
to
see
it. Yeah, whatever they have, you know, whatever they're seeing for what it is, seeing these people or a person for who they truly are, they're moving forward. The Chariot is here.
Yeah.
Knight of Cups is here. And then Eight of Wands. Yeah, this is someone that wants to come towards you quick with a romantic offer.
You know, Craig, man, I saw you like in 2018 or 19. I saw you in a video of somebody's funeral, and I feel like it was a family member's funeral in Freeport, but I don't know who it was. But you had a full gray beard just like me, but it wasn't thick and long as mine, but it was smooth, you know what I'm saying? You had it trimmed down, it was covering the whole face, you know, but it was trim, and you was just thinking, you know what I'm saying? You had your head up in the sky, you know what I'm saying? And you was just thinking with a smile on your face, like you was looking down on me in that casket, you know what I'm saying? And the preacher was preaching. And I thought about myself being in the casket, and Craze, you was gray-headed and had a short, smooth haircut, low-cut fade like mine. But your beard was just smooth and full, you know what I'm saying? And I saw that, man, and I said, Craze did live a long time, you know what I'm saying? He passed up where we was in them 6 years in the nursing home. Really wasn't 6 years in the nursing home, Pick. No, that was just the movie. And Live Oak, that was the movie. Sycamore Street, that was a movie. McKee Street, that was a movie, you know what I'm saying? Shit, all the places you stayed was a movie. And Nolan Street, 3301, oh man, shit. That house Pick, man, it's gonna get towed down. Uncle Richie gonna tear it down and put a brick house there, but. And I hope it's big, Uncle Richard, nice, because I want to come down that street, just, you know, sneak in one night and just ride through Bay City, man, my baby city. That was Adam City. It's Uncle Pick. It was my city, too, but Pleasure was my hometown. That's where my granddad was a Jackson, and my mama was a Jackson. You know what I'm saying? That's how Adam became a Jackson. That's how Logan became a Jackson. Jakai, he honest. He got it from his daddy. You know what I'm saying? New Jerusalem. Jeremy. Adam, you is real. You mean shit. And Jesus, Jakai, was born out of Jeremy, New Jerusalem. Write it down. Shit. Shit, man, shit. Oh, Lord, be y'all kill me, shit. And I lied. I said it wasn't nobody gonna be crying.
Or they have romantic feelings for you. This person could want to have an emotional conversation with you.
Yeah, that's what I want to do, too. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, this person has been wanting to partner up with you for a long time. A lot of people have been behind the scenes, like, collaborating against you and this person for a long time. Trying to figure out how could they keep this person at a distance or something like that. Or keep this person stuck. But in a sneaky, deceptive way. Four of Pentacles is here. And then Nine of Pentacles is here.
You're gonna make something happen, man. Yeah, I did it already, but then this is what you gonna do. This.
Let's talk about the importance of taking care of mental health. The key to great therapy is finding a therapist you can truly connect with.
You rolling with me this time, shit. Change, shit. Oh, man, shit.
And then Page of Swords is here. Yeah, somebody is trying to hold on to you. Like, these could be a lot of people that are sitting there trying to hold on to you by watching you. Page of Swords is here, watching you online, trying to observe you.
You know what happened to Adam.
Yeah, because you're in this Nine of Pentacles here. Because I was thinking to myself, who is this Nine of Pentacles?
That's why
this is you. You're the single person. You're someone that's minding your business. And these are people that were watching you. And they figure if they can watch you, they can hold on to you in some type of way or something like that. This is sick. The Emperor is here. And then Page of Wands is here. Yeah, this Emperor could have been watching you as well. And they've been holding on to you, but they've been holding back. They want to communicate with you. They could be sitting back trying to figure out how can they communicate with you. Queen of Cups is here.
To me, right. You know, that I talk, I'm normal.
So they see you as someone that's very emotionally balanced, emotionally stable. Yeah. And this person wants to have an emotional conversation with you.
And that's all I want, you know what I'm saying? Shit. We can talk, you know what I'm saying? I know who God
is. Two of Wands is here.
You know what I'm saying? I know how my world should be, you know what I'm saying? I know it's not supposed to be a den of thieves, you know what I'm saying? Buying and selling.
But they don't know what to do. It's like they probably don't even know how to.
Making us slaves.
Ace of Pentacles, yeah. They're trying to figure something out. Two of Wands and Ace of Pentacles.
Shit. Pepper, devil, get your
ass out. It's like they're trying to figure out how can they come towards you, or how could they communicate with you, or what to say to you. The Death card is here.
Heaven's creator.
And then Five of Pentacles is here.
Shit. It's daddy, man. Laughing my ass.
And then Two of Cups is here.
When I come back and I fuck with the wicked.
This is somebody that literally, whoever this Five of Pentacles energy is, the Death card is here. That person is watching you as well. This could be someone that you separated yourself from.
Yeah.
This person is someone that's very low vibrational. You could have left that person out in the cold and you just deaded the situation. You went through a transformation.
Yeah.
This person knows that you're getting ready to partner up with someone, work with someone, Two of Cups. And they could be trying to hold on to you by watching you some type of way over the internet.
Yeah.
I'm so done.
Yeah.
And they're trying to figure out who could be coming toward you. I'm so done.
I don't know, but I know she's going to be right there. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, they're trying to figure out if you're in some type of relationship or if you're in a commitment with someone.
Don't know
the
nobody,
air popped
man.
Out. They're like, they know that you're getting ready to partner up with someone. This person know that you're someone that's very loyal, you're someone that's very honest, whatever partnership that you get in, you're going to be committed to that person.
Can't be nothing but honest
this person
to that
is someone
person,
that's going to
shit, all eyes on me, shit.
Whether it's energy,
and
you're
her,
supposed
shit.
To be, you're supposed to leave this
I ain't
got to
worry about her, because people going to be looking at her, and I ain't got
to
worry about
trying
me,
because
they're
going to
be watching me, shit. God going to be stuck. Man, I can't
I'm
do
so
like
done.
Christ and have me two or three women no more.
Yeah, they're stressed out. Yeah. They don't know if you're in a relationship or not.
No,
and this
I ain't
is
in
none
no
of this person's business.
Yeah. I know.
I'm
That's
so
dumb.
This person's sitting back stressed out, worried about
man.
Stuff they shouldn't be worried about.
Shit, I ain't with nobody, man. Don't know nobody but family, you know what I'm saying? Shit. You know what I'm saying? Shit, I need $40 now. Shame to call my son. Shit, champ. You know what I'm saying? That's my champ. And I need
$40,
champ.
And different stuff like that. They were trying to keep you blind in front of the truth. They
were
trying to keep you blind in front of the truth.
Shit, I'm going to send it back.
This person wanted you to be stuck.
Yeah.
I'm so dumb.
Come on, champ. Don't make me stuck this time. You know what I'm saying?
And they were trying to literally slow you down from getting another commitment.
Yeah.
This person knew when you left them out in the cold that you would be, you know, manifesting
available
equal give and take.
Somebody else
someone
later,
that's like,
another motherfucker gonna pick
you
your
been
ass
loyal
up.
To this person,
fresh
this person
water, goddamn everybody
you.
Thirsty.
You were like a hair pot to this person,
goddamn
giving
that
this person
number
advice,
water
inspiration.
Up in their face.
But they were too low vibrational.
Water pick. You living water, nigga.
They had left that person
face.
Out in the cold, and you were
air, nigga. Oxygen, nigga. Dude, nigga,
yeah,
that's
and this
who
person
is,
is sitting
nigga.
Back trying to
keep
blind,
you
know,
you.
Hide
not
the
you.
Fact
this
that they were trying to distract
no,
you or
this
slow
not
you down.
Man. This Uncle Pat,
I'm so
this
dumb.
God, this whatever
the
Adam was when he made himself Adam. Goddamn. He
sad.
Made the heavens, man. God created the heavens and
the
new
the star
earth, man.
Card is here, yeah. You're someone that's
don't
spiritually
sitting up
woke.
That talking about putting us in
like
earth no
healed.
More, man. Shit, we in
that
heaven,
person is stressed out and depressed for whatever they had done did.
Yeah, we in heaven, man. We ain't in no earth.
Introducing
you know,
Lightspeed Payments. It's automatic, it's fast, and it syncs everything to your POS.
Yeah. The payments. I need payments. They getting it set up, Daddy.
King of
they set you up. They set you up just
and
like
and every time
you
distract
plan.
You from getting in another
it's
relationship or something like
it's
that.
It's gonna change in a few days. The shit gonna
that's
change.
That's all I keep getting.
And ain't nobody gonna be buying
yeah,
that no
love
and more.
Reverse.
We ain't gonna be
they
selling
do not
that
want
no
you
more.
To be in another
everything
relationship or something.
Everything gonna be nothing but inventory.
They don't want you to
know
have
what
someone
saying.
That nothing have but mutual feelings, or you, they don't want you to have mutual feelings with someone.
Go and
feel like
me, God.
This person is someone
a new Toys R Us. I want Toys R Us. Goddamn.
This person, you were supposed to see him.
That's the motherfucker.
Wands is here. Troy's
Toys. Goddamn. R Us. Goddamn. That's us.
So you've been working on yourself.
All us. I've been working on this shit for a long goddamn time.
And this is someone that's in this five
it's goddamn time, too. It's goddamn time,
They feel
time
left out
in
the cold. They know that something has come to an end, and they're stressed out. They don't know what to do. They're not sure if you're
God,
in a relationship
water,
or not, and they're
damn
stuck worried
the
about something they shouldn't be worried about.
Damn is the water.
I'm
you know
so done. 10 o'clock.
Damn. Oh, yeah, shit. Oh, giving so yourself good. To me this ain't never been wrong. Shit, if loving me ain't right, you better come your ass over here anyway.
This could be this person's family.
Shit, it's going to be doggone with us. Shit,
they walked away
it's going to be
person.
Number
this
light
ran around here and spreaded a whole bunch of lies when you left them out in the cold.
I know
now that their family have filed out the truth, they're walking away from this confusion.
I know I ain't doing nothing but goddamn chilling. And reading the word of God and writing the word of God, new shit, making new heavens and new earth.
Yeah, now they're in this 9 of Wands. They're nervous, feeling guilty about whatever they haven't done. Because
they got to go back and tell people they sorry for lying on me. Yeah, you can tell them you ain't got
to
apologize.
They lied about in the past, they're in guilt.
Yeah, talking about Adam
over
and Eve.
Over and over again, this person can't even keep up with the lie.
You know, I know it. And TDJ now, I know since he been preaching, him and Creflo Dollar now done lied on Adam and said Adam disobeyed God, lied on Eve and said she disobeyed God, knowing that I said nothing that you could eat or drink can defile you or poison you or nothing. You can't die, you as angels. When I told y'all couldn't get married no more, that's why y'all ain't want to listen to me, because you want the law to stay on that marriage shit. You know what I'm saying? Come on now. And buying and selling and shit. Y'all got mad at me because I go to the marketplace and tell them they ain't supposed to be selling that shit. They supposed to be giving it away free. This shit.
They told the first lie they told. They had to tell another lie.
Yeah, they got to tell a lie on top of a lie. A lie on my ass. You know what I'm saying? All I did was leave.
Never get caught.
Shit, all I did was leave. Free people. Let them be free. Let them love somebody else. Let somebody else love them. Shit. And don't let me be in the way. Don't let me offend you by not letting you have what's mine. Shit. Go ahead and have it. Shit. If you want her, keep her. You know what I'm saying? Shit. Come on now.
I know we'll be sitting back seeing you at the 9 of cups.
You ain't no goddamn man.
And they're sitting back at the 4 of cups.
Yeah.
Feeling rejected, feeling insecure. Yeah. Everything that they did was rejected.
And
they
that
did not know. It was like somebody was trying to keep you stuck behind the scenes. And they didn't want you to know. They lied to a lot of people. And there's somebody else that, you know, wants to come towards you. Someone that you have a spiritual connection with. They had multiple people trying to have them stuck.
Yeah, I know. Eve was going to go through the same thing Adam went through.
Regret.
You know, Eve was going to go through the same thing Adam went through. You know what I'm saying? Adam and Eve had to go through the same thing to get back together, because pure love know how to find each other. And it pushes everybody to make them come together as one love. God, when God feels threatened, like God saw everybody being Pepper now. And it's like everybody blind. It's like I'm blind, but I can see. But it's not what I see I'm supposed to believe. Because I don't buy and sell. I love. I don't hate. You know what I'm saying? I don't get married. I do. But my marriage is in love. I might say the words, but two words I won't say. Three words. Till death do us part. I won't say them four words. Them four daddies that I will kill. If I say, I will kill the Father, the Son, the Holy Spirit, and my grandfather. If I said some shit like that, you know what I'm saying? Till death do us part. After the resurrection, is you crazy? Shit. Shit, I ain't. Shit.
Wow.
What'd she say?
I'm done too.
Girl.
Yeah, they're in regret because you're at the Six of Wands having victory and success.
Shit.
You're being seen for who you truly are.
My true self, goddamn God, man, shit, that's me, pick, shit, Christ, that's my ass. Shit, I'm sorry, God, I ain't mean to say it like that, but you know, shit. Lizzie knows, she crazy like me too, shit. Shit. Oh boy, yeah. That goddamn Adam boy. Oh man, I'm gonna get off this thing now. That was Lizzie, y'all. The great goddess, you know what I'm saying? Starseed. My girl, you know what I'm saying? One of them, you know what I'm saying? That love me, you know what I'm saying? One of them that love me. I'm gonna get off this thing and talk to y'all later. 35 minutes. Thank you for them.